How's your drink, old sport?
It's delicious, Gatsby. Your place looks like the World's Fair.
Does it? I've been glancing into some of the rooms. Let's go to Coney Island, old sport, in my car.
It's too late.
Well, suppose we take a trip into the old swimming pool. I haven't made use of that thing all summer.
I don't know, Gatsby. I've got to go to bed.
All right.
I talked to Miss Baker yesterday. I'm gonna call up Daisy and invite her to tea.
It's all right. I don't want to put you up to any trouble.
Well, you can suck my dick.
What day would suit you?
What day would suit you? Yeah, I don't want to put you into any trouble, you see.
How about the day after tomorrow?
I want to get the grass cut. And there's another thing.
Would you rather put it off for a few days?
Oh, it isn't about that. At least, why, old sport, you don't make much money, do you?
Not very much.
Is everything all right?
The grass looks spankin', if that's what you mean.
What grass? Oh, the grass outside, yeah. I heard that it's gonna stop raining around 4, according to one of the newspapers. I think it was the Journal. Is everything ready in terms of tea?
Will these do?
Oh, of course, they're fine, old sport. I'm going home.
Why is that?
Nobody's coming to tea. It's too late. I'm not going to wait all day long.
Don't be silly, Gatsby. It's only 2 minutes to 4.
But Nick, I don't know if time's the biggest issue.
What do you mean?
You see, old sport, I don't know if I'm in love with Daisy anymore.
What?
I'm in love with you, Nick.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna